All new tonight at 6. During the season of giving, one Newburgh coffee shop serving up that holiday spirit and pouring a little hope right into some cups of Joe. 44 News reporter Marissa Patwa shows us how and why they're doing it.
As temperatures drop and the hardships that have come with dealing with COVID-19 continue to take their toll, the refinery in Newburgh is offering their Cup of Cheer Give Back. Just buy a cup of coffee for anyone in need, and the free coupon will be hung up as an ornament on their tree inside, waiting to be cashed in.
We have done things from a tired nurse. You know, the nurses are just doing an amazing job with everything. We've had people donate for a stressful college student. You know, finals are coming up, to a tired mother. Just people who may just need a little pick-me-up throughout their day just to kind of get them through, you know, even to just tomorrow.
Now, one woman who actually owns a bridal shop just across the street actually donated a cup of cheer for any bride in need who's dealing with all of the stresses of trying to plan a wedding during a pandemic.
I think everybody, you know, in all walks of life are dealing with extra stress this year, and I think the more just little random acts of kindness we can do for one another to lift people's spirits, give them just a little bright spot in their day, is what we should be focusing on, and just kind of helps keeps everybody's spirits bright during a really unique and challenging time.
And coffee shop owners are grateful for the community support.
It really warms our heart, you know, and that was the whole reason why we wanted to do this, just to, you know, help just somebody get through 2020 and just bring a little joy to their day.
The Cup of Cheer Give Back lasts until December 31st. Reporting in Newburgh, Marissa Patwa, 44 News.
I love that idea.